원, 투.
She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck.
Certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya.
Rat. Today's rat. Today's about the rats, dude. Hello. Hi. Hey. Hi. Good morning. Good morning, motherfuckers. You, oh my god. Like, can I see some, can I see some rat jams? Okay, I don't know. Can I see some rat jams real quick? I just wanna enjoy. I just want to see all of it in the phone over there. You hate rats? Well, you came to the right place. You know why? Because today I'm about to school you on why rats are heavily misunderstood. Just you'll see. You'll fucking see. I guarantee you, your opinion of rats will be better by the end of the stream, alright? How can you hate rats? Exactly, that's what I'm saying. How can you hate rats? They're so misunderstood. They are heavily, heavily misunderstood little creatures, alright? Bro, you don't understand. You just don't understand.
Good morning, rat man.
That's okay. I'm not a rat man. I do not think of myself as a rat, okay? I don't know where that came from. Like, you can have ratty behavior, but I don't
know. Kyoto, today is my birthday.
Happy
Could
birthday.
You give me some wishes? Love you.
Happy
purple
birthday.
Heart, purple heart, purple heart.
Purple heart. I like how you type it out. You don't even put the purple heart anymore. Yeah, but hope you have a nice birthday. Take care. Look, there's many reasons as to why we are having this discussion today. Because, you know, rats are a common reoccurrence in our games, you know? Rats are I would say one of the biggest staples of horror video games. They're always around. They help set the environment. No matter what game you play that's horror genre related, right? There you will 95% of the time likely find a rat in there, right? And I think that contributes to the problem that they're heavily misunderstood, right? Because, you know, they have people associate with, like, dirty and gross and unkept and... But you just don't understand. You don't understand my perspective. You don't get it, all right? Look, are you a rat? I'm not a rat. I'm not a rat. Honestly... Between all of, like, about all of the animals you guys associate me with, I do feel most in tune with dogs, but, I just simply enjoy rats, right? You ever see that video of the dog with an emotional support rat? I feel like that's me, right? I find comfort with those little dudes, right? I enjoy rats, but it doesn't mean
rat,
I'm a rat.
Rat.
I just, again, I feel like
to see you change my opinion about rats as someone who from the city. Rats are very scary and horrifying, so what you say will affect many people.
You will see what I'm talking about. I think there's a lot of city folk around here who are just like, don't get it, right? And you will understand by the end of this, okay? I guarantee it. Wee baguette. What? Time to unleash Remy. Look, hey man. You don't like rats. You're gonna learn, bro. You're gonna learn why that you see that's just something that you don't need to be afraid of them. You wanna know something? I wasn't gonna bring this up ever. I don't think I was ever gonna bring this up, but back in school, right? Well, not too long ago. I did cancer research, right? And you know, worked with rats, right? And they were the cuddliest motherfuckers ever. Like, they were so nice, so sweet, very kind, never bite, right? You know who did bite? Mouse, right? The mice bite. Rats, though, they never bite, all right? At least that's my experience with them, okay? We're working with, like, you know, little lab rats and stuff. But yeah, I will explain momentarily. You didn't hurt them, did you? You see, well, never wanted to hurt them, right? But like, you know, kept them happy while, you know, you did all the tests that you could. But I will tell you that I am an avid believer that more people can understand raton lover, that more people can understand why rats are very, you know, actually pretty awesome animals, all right? What's so good about a rat? Wow, they're ugly. What do you mean they're ugly? They're not ugly. You take that back, you apologize. What the fuck? I don't think you're just seeing good rats. You know what? I think it's time we get into this presentation. I put the coat on today. I put the glasses on myself today. It is time for Professor Schulte to come back into action and tell you all about Rats 101.
TBH, I already liked rats before, but you've actually helped me appreciate them a lot more. They're just cute little guys.
They are cute little guys, okay?
I hope you have a good day and good stream. Today's my birthday. Not gonna lie, my birthday kinda sucked, hee. It'll really mean a lot if you greet me and give me a kiss, shks to guild heart.
So fucking needy. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great birthday, though. Take care. And you have a great day. There's a lot of birthdays, bro. I swear to God, there's so many birthdays. I guess it's July and August. Like, there's been like a shit ton of like, especially during my birthday time, I realized like after that there's like, oh, another birthday for some right now, oh another birthday, right? But like, just there's just a shit ton of birthdays in during the summer. Yeah, okay. So also, thank you for the hype train. Thank you, Cinnabunny. Thank you for the bits. Let me something with the Dunnel. Zephros, thank you for the dono too. Shio and Reira, thank you for the donos, guys. Thank you. Okay. You found a pipe rat in your house. What do you mean? Bro, where are they? They, you know, they need to eat too. They need warmth. They need to be safe, right? And maybe your house is one of those places that they just need to go into to feel safe and find comfort, right? So, you just saw one earlier. Hey, you know, consider that good luck. Rats are not gross, you know? We need to talk about this. Oh my goodness. What? You should feed the three rats in your kitchen currently. You have three rats in your kitchen. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? You know what? It's time we just talk about, before we play the game today, before we play our video games today, right? And it's time to go over here and talk about why rats are misunderstood, okay? is time. Look at these little guys. You say they're not cute. This is pretty damn cute in my opinion. All right. Why do you think they're not cute? I don't understand why you think they're not cute. These guys are adorable. These guys are so adorable. Yeah, look at them. Look at how cute they are. Say sorry. Say sorry, man. Okay. So, welcome to Professor Schultz's Rats 101 lecture for this semester. And move on. So, I'm pretty sure when you guys think of rats, well, a lot of you think of rats, this is what you think of, right? You think of these little dudes. Like, yeah, they're on the streets. They're so dirty. Ooh, they eat trash and spread germs and blah blah blah. But hey, listen here. I'm about to. Your opinion is going to be completely changed by the end of this lecture. Just you watch. Just you watch. All right. Yeah. They're not stinky. They're not gross. Let me explain. Rats are very intelligent creatures, all right? They are super fucking smart. Why do you think people use them for like memory tests? Why do you think people use them if for like lab experiments and stuff? They're so fucking smart. They are fast learners. They have excellent memory, and their brains are very similar to humans, which is another reason why they're used in a lot of lab experiments, right? These little dudes are super smart. They're very also, they're very emotional intelligent too, if you didn't know that. I think I'm gonna touch on that a little bit later. But they get it. They're not dumb. They are super, super smart. They know what they're doing. They're extremely clever. Hold on, let me move on to this. They're also clean. Rats are also super clean, right? You don't think this, but honestly, they groom themselves all the time. I think they groom themselves like six, like several times a day, right? They actually hate being dirty. Did you know they hate being dirty, right? The reason why, you know, they tend to be is because they are forced to live in fucking human filth, right? So guess who made them dirty? You guys. Everyone, the humans did, right? And wild rats, though, you know, once in the
subway, and he had a pet rat with him. It was pretty neat seeing that while riding back home, and the rat was cute.
You will raise your hand to be spoken to. You will not. If I see another outburst like that in the classroom, you're gonna have to get a little detention, motherfucker. All right. But anyways, back to what I was saying. They are less. You know, they are less likely than cats or dogs to catch sicknesses. Right. That's a big thing. Like, they aren't very likely to transmit parasites or viruses or diseases, right? Compared to like cats or dogs. Your cat or dog is more likely to get sick and transmit a virus or a parasite than a fucking rat is. Did you know that? Huh? I bet you didn't know that, motherfuckers. They are actually blamed for the plague. You guys know the fucking plague, right? Of course. But this is old. This is old information. This is like heavily misconstrued. But it was actually human lice and fleas. That's what people are starting to believe now instead of rats, yeah? Whatever you say. What do you mean, whatever I say? Huh? What do you mean, whatever I say, huh? I am qualified. Also, this is actually factual info. All right, this is factual info, trust me. So yeah, rats, they like to be clean. They enjoy being clean and groom themselves often, right? It's just like, hey, you know, wild rats, like in the forests and like in the fields and stuff like that. Yeah, they're pretty clean, to be honest. But if you talk about like city rats and stuff like that, they're going to be around like a lot of gross shit because they have to, right? You got to do what you got to do to eat and stuff. So we're going to move on. Next one. Look at this little guy. Look how cute he is. Look how cute he is. All right. Rats rarely bite. Maybe saying don't bite is too strong, but they rarely ever bite you. They only ever bite when you really piss them off, right? Mice, on the other hand, they will bite you all the time. Mice are assholes, okay? I can't defend mice, you know, because they're just full of fear and hatred and get pissed off really easily. So rest in peace to the mice. Yeah, they'll bite you. But rats, though, they won't bite you. Unless you give them a reason to bite you, right? Like hamsters and like like all these other rodents and stuff. Hamsters are more likely to bite you than a rat is, right? Because the rats are nice. They are just, they don't like to hurt people, right? They only bite in order to defend themselves, right? That's something you gotta understand. Yeah, remember, rats and mice are different. Rats are bigger. Mice are like super tiny. Yeah. Look at how cute this guy is. You're gonna say this is ugly? You're gonna say this is fucking ugly? Tell me to my face right now, this thing is ugly. That is adorable. That is adorable. It's not ugly. How can you ever think in your life that this little fuzzy dude is ugly? I think the only people that say that are just lying to themselves, because I mean, you just don't want to admit. You can't handle the facts, right? You're wrong. You just can't handle the fact that you're wrong. Wrong, right? Adorable, not ugly. Yeah, he's cute. Yeah, he's pretty damn cute, right? He's very polite too. Look at him. Look at him. Very polite little guy. I swear to God, I can't believe it's like you're calling. It's like looking at a little hamster, like a well-groomed hamster, and saying that it looks ugly, or like looking at a cute little doggo and saying that's ugly, right? You guys are just mean. I think you guys just hate animals if you think this is ugly. You just hate animals if you think this little dude is ugly. All right. Well, moving on to my next point. Rats are very social creatures. They are super social. They love company. This guy kind of looks like a sniffa emote. A little bit. Like he's sniffing you. But yeah, rats are very social. They're very used to interacting and playing with other rats or people, because you know they have nests, right? Because a group of rats, like, yeah, they have big nests for and you're just used to being around like a lot of their kind and stuff. They work in groups and stuff and such. So if you ever get a pet rat or want to get a pet rat, it's recommended you get two, right? Because like, if you're not going to spend a lot of time with your rat, then they're going to get very lonely. They're going to get very lonely very fast, because they like attention. They're very needy, right? And they need interaction. They like interacting with people. So having two rats is recommended if you ever get a pet rat, right? You don't want them to get lonely, or they'll get depressed and sad, right? They get depressed over this stuff. See what I mean? The going back to them being emotionally intelligent creatures, right? They are very emotionally intelligent. They are even capable of empathy in some studies. They're clever, caring, playful, right? So that's why getting two rats is recommended if you ever want a pet rat, right? But if you get one, then you better, you know, be in its company all the time. Otherwise, they'll get very sad and alone and you know, because they like playing. They like playing, they like being around other people. And did you know they can purr? Well, kind of, like, they can brush. So it's just kind of like they chitter their teeth and stuff like that when they're very happy. It's a very cute noise. Like when you pet them or give them like scrimches and stuff, or like if they're eating or just like relaxed and feeling very comfortable, they kind of can like, you know, chitter their teeth. And it's a very cute noise. Like if you ever heard it before, I think it's cute. I think it's adorable. Yeah.
Do it. I dare you. Try and give that photo of that rat you showed is adorable. So you're right.
Detention, motherfucker. Detention. Fuck you. Get out of here. Get out of the classroom. All right. Another rat fact, or a few other rat facts. Did you know a group of rats is called a mischief, right? Did you know that? Rats have no gag reflex either. So when you saw that one scene from Ratatouille where Remy was about to vomit after smelling linguine soup, that's actually super inaccurate to rat behavior, okay? Because they don't have gag reflexes. So that was, you know, an L on Disney's part. They can swim. You know that? They can also swim. They're mainly land animals, but they're also very good swimmers because of their tails too. They can live only up to 2 years though, which is very sad. So like if you get pet rats, then you're gonna get attached pretty quickly, and then they're gonna go after 2 years, which is kind of depressing. So I don't know if you're ready for that kind of like that commitment, like short-term commitment. Yeah. And they can be great chefs too. Yeah, rats can be very great chefs. That one's a little bit of a joke, but like, hey, I had to add that because my friend told me to add that. Look at this guy. More cute rat pictures.
Can I go to toilet?
Fuck you, no. Sit down. Alright. Look at this cute rat. Look how polite he is. Ugly! Shut your mouth. You shut your mouth. Nah, he ain't ugly. He ain't ugly. He has dreams and aspirations. He wants to become He wants to graduate college. You're gonna look at his face and tell him he can't graduate college? You're mean. Okay. Look at this guy. Aww. Look at him. Look at him. Look how cute he is. Look how adorable is this father. That mother. Yeah. Wow. He's cute. He's got whiskers, right? Maybe like he got trimmed those whiskers, but like, hey, look. Very cute. Very cute, right? Look how cute he is. He's just enjoying a little snack. Enjoying a cute little rat enjoying a little snack. Another one. kind of long. A little bit longer than the other rats I've seen. But yeah, also another one enjoying a delicious snack. Look at him. Look at how cute they are. Cute. Adorable. Beautiful rat. Yeah. I don't understand how anybody would think these little dudes, these are domesticated rats, right? Because they can be good pets. Domesticated rats, fancy rats, dude, they're so cute. Of course, like the sewer rats and street rats that you said, there's a lot of rats, bro, right? There's a lot of like gross looking ones, but there's also a lot of, you know, just gross animals out there because they're put in certain conditions. Like there's any kind of animal out there, right? If they're like put in those conditions and like with no home or like not in the wild, they're gonna—
Can I have a reef? Fund for this lecture.
Fuck Professor off. Shuto? No. You've already put your deposit in. So, yeah. Hey. This is— just think about it. Just think about everything I have taught you today. Next time you see a rat, if you ever go to a pet store, or like you see a field rat in your backyard or something like that, I don't know, right? Field rats are common. The common field rat or brown rat, right? The ones that are, in like, you know, the subways and shit like that. Yeah, those are probably like, you know, fearful of the world and people in general, because you know they're very afraid. That's why whenever people see a rat and scream, I'm like, why are you screaming? They're more afraid of you. They're just like trying to get away. They're not gonna walk up and bite you or anything like that, right? They're just trying to get by and get away. So. You're not gonna, it's not like they're gonna walk up and mess around, so. Yeah, very misunderstood creatures. They have disease. No, they don't! No, they don't! Remember, go back, dude, you clearly weren't listening to my lecture. Going back to this slide right here. The rats are very cleanly, okay? Yeah, again, they're blamed for so many things like transmitting disease, but like, again, cats and dogs are much more likely to catch some type of disease or sickness compared to a rat. All right. You never met a New York City rat. Oh yeah, right. Fuck. This is gonna be. Oof. I mean, I've seen the pictures. Did you make a PowerPoint about rats? Yes, I did. So, any questions? Do we have any questions from the students?
You forgot to mention that rats belong to the superorder of mammals called Euacontiglias. This group includes rabbits, tree shrews, rats, and, believe it or not, primates. So humans and rats are distant cousins.
Okay, look at Mr. Know-It-All over here.
How much does the Justice for Rats Association pay you to make this presentation?
No, I was not paid to make this presentation. I was not paid at all.
All these rats you're showing us are so cute, but there's my uni with rats as big as cats and they're actually scary shks to dead.
Okay, there's some scary rats. Dude, there— you gotta remember, there are scary rats and there are cute rats. Like, rats are They can be scary. Yeah, well, they're just like people, right? Think about humans, right? Yet, you know, we see like a bunch of scary humans, and maybe some of them are gross looking or dirty too, right? Same thing with rats. You see some dirty rats, you're gonna think all rats are dirty and gross. No, I don't think so. Do you think you're dirty and gross? I don't fucking think so, right? What are you just saying? There's clean rats, there's dirty rats, right? But most of the time they hate being dirty. You know who else hates being dirty? Me. You guys. I bet you guys don't like being dirty either, right? So I'm just gonna make that comparison right there. All right, you do. Okay, well, that's a different issue, but I'm just saying, hey, look, it is, can I go to the office? Okay, you know what, this is the lecture is over. It's time to move on to our gameplay today. I cannot get through to these students. Maybe one day. Okay. Are you calling us rats? No, I'm not calling you rats. I'm making a very gentle comparison, right?
So there's this movie I like watching that is about rats. Is it true that rats can cook as well as have puppetry skills, like in the movie?
Yes, that's very accurate. Is true, 100% true. They also like French food. Most rats can speak French. Okay. Now let me open up Rat Simulator. I bought two kinds of rat simulators. Okay, so we have two rat simulators to try.
Sir, I feel asleep. Can you do the presentation over again? Shkstabedge.
You have lecture capture. You can watch it on lecture capture. Fuck you. Alright. So, we're going to play two games, Rat Simulator, and we are also going to play New York Rat Simulator. So, we have two kinds of rat simulators to try out, which both of these games probably won't help my presentation that I've given you in any way, so just try and separate both of those.
Rats are cool, y'all. Deal with IT.
It's not going to help your opinion, so try and separate the lecture from the games that we're playing, right? So we're just giving you, it's time to get ratty. Yes sir, time to get ratty. God. I can't believe I'm playing Rat Simulator. I was really thinking about what games to play this week, right? And I was like, oh dude, you know what? I would love to play Rat Simulator. Rat Simulator of all games only. That was a great idea. Alright. Also, thank you for all the donos. Thank you for feeding me. Chi, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you for the gifted subs, bro. I just realized, the thing reset. So, I feel like...
He's probably being controlled by a rat as well. That's why he made this presentation.
Do you see any fucking rat on top of my head? I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. There's nothing here. Nothing here. You mean being controlled by a rat to make this presentation? What kind of copium? Okay. You like Stuart Little? Stuart Little is a mouse!
Thank you, Professor Shoto.
Isn't he?
Purple heart. Rat, 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 rat.
Isn't he a mouse? Yeah. Dear God, I thought he was a mouse. Or like, you know, classified as a mouse. Ratatouille is a rat. Yeah. Get it right. Get it right. Same thing. There's a difference. There's a difference, you little guilty. Oh my God, I need guilty shake. Oh my God, I'm gonna fucking shake you around like a pin. You know, I'm getting the pinata out. I've had it. I fucking had it. You did this. Where's the pinata? Where's the fucking pinata? Okay. So, yeah, let me open up Rat Simulator. This is a very funny...
Are you the rat from Ratatouille? Because if you pull my hair, I'll be your cook.
There will be no gallivanting and flirting with in my classroom. Sorry, fuck off. You guys. Alright. Is this like some rat riz? That's why I said I like that one. I like that comment. Okay. Yeah, no pandering to the professor. Alright. Anyways, back to Shoto. Enough of professor. Okay. It's rat time. Rat time. I don't know anything about this game, by the way. I have no idea what it's about. So we're going to see together. All right. This is gonna be a first time experience for both of us. Thank you for all the subs, by the way. I appreciate it, and thank you for this the one and only, thank you for the super. And what is this? You spend your night doing a presentation of rats. I made this presentation in like 30 minutes. Okay. All right. Why is it not showing on the screen? Oh, there it is. Finally. I was really confused. There we go. 1920. Graphics quality very high. Hold up. Full screen. I guess we do full screen. I have no idea how loud this game is going to be. Oh, there's a rat on the fridge right there. I see. Ultra graphics. Fuck yeah. Let's go. It's not cute. Select difficulty, easy, normal, or hard. I'm gonna do normal difficulty. Let's see what happens. I don't know what I'm doing as a rat, but objectives. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm actually playing this fucking game. Okay, let me reduce the volume a little. Infestation percentage. There's an infestation percentage? Excuse me? What? What is that? Objectives. 0 out of 2 food eaten. 2 objects destroyed. Oh, there's cheese right here. Hold on. Let me eat the cheese. E. You can eat food by pressing F. Okay, I ate the cheese. What is this? I can pick up stuff. I just want to let you know right now, this is very inaccurate, very inaccurate to how rats actually behave. Probably. I don't know. Oh, there's more food over here. Hold on, there's a burger. There's another. There's an apple too. Wait, who just leaves a burger on the floor for a rat to eat? I can destroy stuff. Hold on. Q to throw an object. What the fuck? Can I hide in here? I can hide in here if I really wanted to. Holy shit, this rat goes to the gym, probably. Okay. Hold on. We have to destroy stuff in their house. Enter the dining room. I don't know how a rat can... Here comes a human. You can press 1 to attack the human! Where? I can press 1. Not enough poison. What? Oh no.
Are you an alien hiding somewhere?
I can't. What? I can attack humans with my poison powers?
You're being annoying. What was that just now?
I'm gonna eat your cheese in front of you. Look at me.
Who's there?
Look at me.
Check out what's going on over here.
I'm literally right in front of you, bitch. Look at me.
I have to get away from here before the rat spreads his plague on me.
No! No!
Stop hiding.
Ow, 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 help!
Gotcha.
Help! Help! No! 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 I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
Searching.
I don't want to die! Fuck you! I have to complete the objectives! Why is there a pest? I've been exterminated. I got exterminated. Bro, he called the pest people. What a snitch. What a fucking snitch, coward. Is that how you're gonna deal with your rat problems? By being a snitch? Alright. Here comes a human. Press 1 to attack the human.
Whoa.
Wait, this is a different human this time. Why is it a gym bro this time? You can throw objects to distract the human.
Huh? I swear I saw a rat just now.
No, you didn't. You didn't see no rat. You didn't see no. You don't see no rat.
Huh?
You didn't see no rat. There's no rat.
I think I detected something extraordinary.
What is he talking
Who's
about?
There? Oh
no. Nothing. Nothing.
Congrats
just wanting.
On unlocking what is good it? Ending.
I just want to have dinner.
I just want to have. Playing a prank on me.
I just want to have dinner with you.
Exhausted.
Why does he talk like that?
Who's there?
Who's there? Nothing. There's no rats.
What was that?
There's no rats here. There's no rats here.
I'm getting exhausted.
Yeah, you're getting exhausted. You should go take a nap, right? Oh my god, I got like knock him out. Hurry up, eat the food, eat his food.
Anyone here?
Oh no, I broke his plates! Oh shit.
I'm quite confused right now.
He sounds too French to be a gym rat. What does that mean? I have to eat one more piece of food. His food. Give me your fucking food. Well, maybe I could throw it outside there.
You're getting exhausted.
Go outside. Did you not see the cup like roll out into your dining room? He doesn't see me, right?
Was that my imagination?
Yes, it was. Dude. Up on the refrigerator. Where's the last piece of food I got?
Exhausted. What was that?
Rat. Bagels. Search for food around the house. Shoot the food to poison it. I have to poison his food? Eat 10 food and poison. Oh my god. Oh my god!
I think something dreadful is going on.
I swear I saw a
Maybe
rat
Maybe I am
just
mentally
now.
Ill because I swear I saw something just now.
What did she say?
This
what was
is
that?
Suspicious.
Whoa, I think I detected something
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
Oh my god, they don't
Are you
know.
Here to rob me?
Right now.
Did I just see a rat?
No, you didn't see no rats. I'm a friend.
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
No, I'm the new roommate. I'm the new roommate. What do you mean? Oh. Shooting my poison, bro. They locked me in here with them.
What
Are you
it?
Here to rob me?
Hmm.
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
Hold on, let me. I can
I'm
grab.
Confused. Is someone playing a prank on me?
Ay. Bro. Why is this actually so entertaining? Do I have balls? As a rat? I don't think so. Ah! He saw me. Oh my god, I gotta be careful. I gotta be really careful. Okay, they left. Time to eat. Nom. Eat all the food.
Something dreadful is going on.
Oh no! No!
Might be one of the kids.
I swear I saw a rat
again.
Just now.
They don't see me. I gotta run. I gotta make a run for it. What do you do in this game?
You just
gotta be a rat. You just have to be a rat. Oh my god, bro. I kept breaking shit by accident. I'm a female rat. I'm finally one of the girlies. One of the girlies.
If I won the award for laziness, I would send somebody to pick it up for me.
What is she talking about? More food. More food. Mmm. Yes, delicious. Fucking delicious. There's a carrot in the fireplace. Why is there a carrot in the fireplace? What kind of family is this that they put...
to be selfish, to be an actor.
They put their fucking carrots in the fireplace. I'm gonna open the door for him. And I'm gonna throw it.
Are you here to rob me?
Oh god, I think they hear it.
Maybe I am mentally ill.
Is someone playing a prank on me?
I saw something just now.
What is it?
No, close the door. Close the door.
Ah!
Run.
I think something dreadful is going on.
Run. Run. Run, Remy. Ratatouille. Run.
Was that my imagination?
I did not manage to find anything over here.
Oh my god, that guy. So what the fuck am I doing?
Ah! Did I just see a rat?
No. No.
Was that my imagination?
No rats around these parts.
To find anything.
Let's eat
here.
Five more food. Realistic dialogue. Dude, I didn't think the NPCs were going to be so NPC, if that makes any sense. Open the fridge. Yeah, we can open the fridge. No. Eat. Shh. Eggs. Maybe I could, like, take one of their glasses and, like... Oh! Did he see that?
I'm quite confused right now.
He didn't see that, did he? There's cheese above. Okay, I'm gonna try to grab. I want to eat the egg though. What about the cereal?
Huh?
No!
Dude, I think I detected something extraordinary.
Dude, why are they?
I'm getting exhausted.
Why are they so oblivious to the rat? Like, I would have noticed there was a rat or a bite their ankles. I'm gonna shoot poison at him. I guess he doesn't care. Your wife just passed out in front of you and you think everything's gonna be okay?
Did I just see a rat?
No.
Did I just see a rat?
No. No.
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
What is wrong with her? Did I just see a rat? She can't believe it.
Are you here to rob me? I did not manage to find anything over here.
They're so oblivious, bro. I should throw this at her.
Something dreadful is going on. This is suspicious.
There's a piece of cheese.
I don't need anger management. I just need to stop.
Obtain the
angry.
Plague from a nearby dumpster outside. Wow!
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
Obtain the plague? It said. Holy shit. Bro, this goes against
the fact that I existed to mean something.
No! Hey, what are you gonna do about your husband? He passed out.
What could be going on over there?
Why do you not care about your husband passing out?
Outer space brainwashed me.
The plague, bro. No!
Did I just see a rat?
No, you didn't.
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
This game is anti-rat. The plague, I know, right? Might have fucked up a little with the game choice, but that's okay. Let me just go out here and look for the dumpster then. Look at me. I'm just a little rat. Surely there's nobody outside, right? That can bother me. Oh my god, why am I doing this? Where's the dumpster? Where's the plague? Is there a dog out here? There's a dog! Aww. Emotional support. No! No, dog! No, I'm nice! I'm a friend! I'm a friend! Don't do this!
What could be going on over there? Don't know where your kids are in the house. Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
Oh my god. The dog doesn't like me. Why doesn't the dog like me?
I think something dreadful is going on. Maybe I am mentally ill because I swear I saw.
Oh my god. Where's the dumpster? This is the car. Where's the dumpster? Can I take the car? No! My friend! No, my friends! I will eat your body to preserve you. I can't believe this happened. This is fucked up, man. You pass by the dumpster? Where's the dumpster? Yeah, yeah, let's look around. Maybe it's that. Oh, it's one of those! Time to get the plague, I guess. Oh no, guys. Infect the house with the plague. Obtain the plague from outside. Wait, I thought I already did. You can reset plague at dumpster. Bro, this is crazy. This is so fucking crazy to me. Infect. No. What the fuck, bro?
When you go out there and do the things you're supposed to do, people view you as selfish.
I can't believe I'm infecting the house with the plague. What? I thought we were just gonna eat food and rat around.
Whoa, I think I detected something
what
extraordinary.
What could be going on over there?
No, nothing's going on, nothing's going on. I'm just...
Ah! I think something dreadful is going on.
I need to plague.
I did not manage to find anything over here.
Okay, we did it. Wow, what a time. Like, dude, did the lecture not...
What's going on over there?
Did the lecture not, like, help out in any way? What the fuck, bro?
Outer space brainwashed me.
Close the door. Okay, three more plague spots to go. Why do these guys just have food laying around the entire house? Like, they have a bunch of cheese and carrots just, like, around the place. Like, no wonder they have a rat problem.
Are you here to rob me?
No, I'm not here to rob you, you dumb bitch. Ah! Get away.
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me. What could be going on over there? I think something dreadful is going on.
Bro, they have no idea. Why are they so clueless?
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
Getting exhausted. Whoa, I think I detected something extraordinary.
I can't believe they're so oblivious.
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
No.
I'm going to complain to the
town council. No, the pestman is here! The pestman is here! Help, guys, help! I don't want to die! Help!
Let's check the nearby areas for the rat around here somewhere.
It doesn't know. They don't know. They're clueless.
The rat must be around here somewhere.
You can't hide forever.
Oh my god, they're looking
for
me.
You couldn't have escaped too far away. Show yourself.
Did anyone find the rat yet? Stay vigilant.
This lunch is more important than hunting some rats.
Just don't move. They don't know.
Let's check the nearby areas for the rat.
Is that the police? I think they brought the police in for... I guess they don't know. Yeah. The pestmans aren't here anymore. Wow. Bro, I gotta infect one more place. Where's the last place to infect? The bedroom?
Spent 30 Whoa, minutes on a presentation that this game has undermined
that
entirely
that
in
is?
Less than 10. Shkstalul, shkstalul, shkstalul.
Yeah, all that hard work I put into making that presentation, just like, press R to distract the humans to your position. Save the rat in the garage and bring it to the dumpster. Wait, how do I distract it? What? E. F?
What is going on over there?
I can squeak.
I'm quite confused right now.
I did not manage to find
what
anything over here.
Rat.
I think something dreadful is going on.
Rat. Right.
Maybe I
oh no, it's the pest men!
I swear I
was that
saw
my
something
imagination?
Just now.
I guess the squeaking, like... No.
Whoever you are, you aren't getting away. Time to investigate what's going on.
I'm not here.
Find any intruders over
here. What was
here.
That just now?
Nothing, nothing. Help my rat friend. Rescue rat. I help. Oh my god, I have the rat friend on me. Is this what goes on in a rat's life? This is a daily rat experience, bro. Oh my god. It's kind of cute, right? It's a little cute, man. I gotta bring him back to the dumpster. Ugh. Hold on, I need to squeak to bring them back here.
I'm getting way too paranoid.
What was that just now?
Bored out of my mind.
Surely they don't see me here.
I saw
okay.
Something.
No, no, you don't. No, you don't.
Was that
no,
my
you don't.
Imagination?
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. It was just your imagination. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, we're about to be compromised. Guys, we're about to be compromised. Help. 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 Help.
If I won the award for laziness, I would send somebody to pick it up for me.
This lady is crazy. What an interesting NPC. Okay, I can F to display rat base. Yeah, I saved my rat friend. Look for other houses to infest. Press M to check your loyalty. What? I can upgrade my poison, my stamina, my strength, or my speed. Not enough loyalty points. Wait, I have 15. What do you mean? Oh, I see. Being a rat is hard out here, bros. So I had to go around to other people's houses now and infect them. Oh, why is he here? I'm breaking into someone else's house, bro.
Hello?
Hello? Help! Help!
I think something dreadful is going on.
Oh no!
I'm getting controlled by someone. Get away from here!
Help! 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 No, 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 I'm not, I'm a good rat, I'm a good rat, I'm a good rat, I'm a good rat.
Where are you?
You can't hide forever.
I'm a good rat, I'm a good rat.
Where's the rat? You couldn't have escaped too far away. Stay vigilant, show yourselves.
Bro, they really hate me, don't they?
I wasn't think we got rid of the rat with this problem.
Think we got rid of the rat. All right. Damn, they didn't see me hiding in the fucking bathtub. Well, this dude's about to get a nice little surprise once he turns the bath on and like sinks inside the water.
If everyone knew what I was thinking, I would get punched in the face a lot.
Oh my god. Just normal rat activities. Very average rat activity. Hold on, wait, I just wanna... Maybe I can bring him up here.
Whoever is out there, please stop. Whoever is out there, please stop trolling me.
Surely that's all of them in the house, right?
Getting trolled by someone.
What could be going on over there?
My imagination is running wild.
I did not manage to find anything.
It might come in
here.
Handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Dude, all these people are having such a hard time trying to find a fucking rat. Let's kill this dude. Oh no, I don't have enough poison. Run for it! We gotta make a run for it!
Did I just see
find
a
the
rat?
Key! Find the key!
Get away from me! Because the rats are coming!
Help!
Where are you?
The rat
where
must
are
be-
get you.
No, 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 no. Be nice to me. Be nice to me. Back to the dumpster. Back to the dumpster. It's our safe haven. Ah! They can't get us in here.
The rat must be around here somewhere. Areas for the rat.
They can't get us in here.
Let's check the
what's
nearby
that noise?
Areas for the rat. I think we got
I
rid
wasn't
of head
paid
back.
Enough to problem. Deal with this trouble.
Bro, their dialogue is some of the most like wacky bullshit I've seen. E to interact. Oh, if I want to close the dumpster or not. Why is this my home?
If I won the award for laziness, I would send somebody to pick it up for me.
Let's go put some trash inside their yard. How is this rat so strong? How are they strong enough to, like, carry up an entire piece of fucking garbage bag? Ugh. Yeah, fuck your yard. Fuck your yard. This is what I think. This is what I think of your home. He's a gym rat. Actual gym rat, yeah. Yeah, like that. I don't know how to feel about the fact that I can just shoot poison towards them. I think someone said I was Twitch from League of Legends. Wow. There. Look at that. Look at that. Dirty, dirty yard. Fuck you. Oh my god. Hold on. I need to infect their house. I had to get the plague from it somehow. I had to poison their food, eat their food.
Did I just see a rat?
No.
Maybe I am mentally ill because I swear I saw something just now.
How do you feel about being a rat? It's hard out here. It's actually hard out here. No! Ow! 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 No, I walked into a fucking bear trap? That's not a rat trap. That's a bear trap. How am I alive?
Don't know where your kids are in the house? Turn off the internet and they'll show up quickly.
Everything's in order. I'm getting trolled by someone.
I'm getting trolled by someone.
Questionable.
Wait, he says that? I'm getting trolled, he says. I'm gonna eat their burgers.
Everything's in order.
Hey, I'm gonna eat their burger right in front of them.
To get to the bottom of this.
I think something dreadful is going on.
Oh, well.
Yeah, you had your burger eaten by a rat.
Brainwashed me.
Trolled by a rat. Ugh. Ugh.
This is suspicious.
Ugh.
I did not manage to find anything over here.
What is this game? Turn off their internet. I don't know. You want me to chew through their wires? Yeah, just let me chew through all of their internet wires. Where's all their food? Where's the kitchen? Where's your goddamn kitchen? Hold on, let me bring the garbage inside.
I'm a warrior.
Who's there?
I'm a gonna win.
I didn't find any intruders over here.
Yeah, where's their kitchen?
Here,
oh, here's their kitchen. Watermelon! I can eat their watermelon.
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
There's another dead rat here. Wait, why? No, buddy. The key is on the table. Wait. Oh yeah, I do need to find the key. Where's their keys? They have so many traps in their house. No! 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 Ow! 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 Ow!
Was that my imagination? Did I just see a rat?
Oh well.
Why do they cut?
You must always be on guard.
I love how they question themselves once they see me.
Whoever is out there, please stop trolling me.
Whoever is out there, please stop trolling me.
I think we got an intruder.
I had to poison their food. Yeah, I forgot about that.
I must be tired. False alarm.
What other food do I have to poison? Maybe I can open their fridge?
I'm getting trolled by someone.
Where's your food? Not enough poison, fuck.
Staying up late is causing me to hallucinate. Whoever is out there, please stop trolling me. My imagination is running wild.
I think I ate all their food, so I can't poison anymore. Maybe I have to go to a different house. Hold on, let me go. Shit. Oh,
what's
shit.
That sound?
Yeah, maybe I could go to a different house and poison it instead, right? Like the one across the street.
I'm getting way too paranoid.
Yeah, I ate all of it. Hey, how's it going, man? How's it going, man? You
I
having
don't
a great.
Need any-
oh, oh!
Are you here to rob me?
Did he just disappear at the sight of me? Oh no, 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 the pest men are coming. Help, help the pest men. No, 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 not me, not me, man, not me. I'm not a rat. I'm not a rat. I'm not a rat. I'm a human being. No, I can't go inside the house. The dog, help, dog.
This rat's a pretty big one. Get him.
Holy shit. I'm dying.
Where's the rat vanished?
Oh, they left me alone finally. I'm not a rat, I'm a human. I'm a human. What do you mean? Yeah, this is just I'm just your typical man under 4'4". I mean, no, 5'4". Your average 5'4" man right here. I guess I can't go into these other houses until I do everything else in, what is it? In the current houses I'm infesting, right? Fuck! The rat is wiggling its butt. You mean its tail? I don't know where I'm at anymore. Where am I? What neighborhood am I in? Is that the house that I was at originally? Huh? Huh? I'm lost.
Don't know where your kids are in the house? Turn off the internet and they'll show up quickly.
I'm lost. Help. Is this where I'm supposed to be? This doesn't look right. You know, if being a rat meant you could go around eating a shit ton of food all the time, throwing objects without any repercussions, and also like shooting poison out at random civilians, just so you can get your way, then damn, maybe being a rat isn't so bad after all, right? You know what I mean? Yeah. But also being chased, yeah. You know, you do get a little chase. Yeah, you are gonna get chased around, but I think that's fine. Find the bedroom key outside. The bedroom key? I feel so powerful. I took like 3 rat traps and I'm still alive.
I am the great mighty Pooh, and I'm going to throw my shit at you.
What the fuck is he singing? I don't like this NPC dialogue. I don't like this NPC dialogue, man. I feel like, oddly enough, I'm the only normal one out here, and I'm a fucking rat. How am I the only normal one here? Oh my god, there's so many people. Shh. Ha-cha-cha-cha. Ow!
Wrong person to mess with.
Fuck, they heard that.
Huh? Seems like a false alarm.
Get in the house. Yes.
I think something dreadful is going on.
Where's the food?
One of the kids playing their pranks again.
Was that my imagination?
I'm going here to rob me?
Where's the food at?
And only cried for 20 minutes.
Maybe I am meant to
go check upstairs. Let's go check upstairs. Where's the food up here?
Hello?
Hello? No, the bedroom's locked.
Nothing. Oh well.
Food!
I'm getting trolled by someone.
I'm getting trolled by someone. I am getting trolled by someone.
Is that my imagination?
I ate it? I didn't eat it. I poisoned it. Did I eat too much food? Because like now there's none left and I can't poison enough food. But I can destroy stuff. Oh wait, hold up. Yeah.
Suspicious.
Is that my imagination?
I didn't find any intruders over here.
I did not manage to find it.
Fuck, man.
Nothing. Oh well.
Are you here to rob me?
There's still food I haven't eaten in the kitchen.
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
Shit.
Is that my imagination?
What's that sound?
I'll have to hide in here. Maybe I can hide inside the cabinet for a little bit. Hello?
Whoever you are, you aren't getting away. I'm getting way too paranoid.
What's there? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, no. Hide, 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 hide.
Did I just see a rat?
There's no more food in the kitchen. I ate all the food in the kitchen, guys. Oh no.
I saw something just now.
Sega.
Oh shit, man. It's GG. I think it's actually G.
What could be going on over there?
Don't tell everyone else they can't own a gun.
Hmm. I did not manage to find
it. Show yourself. I gave what's going on.
They really don't like that. I'm breaking all their shit. Maybe I could go in the house before, right? And just fuck around there and eat their food. Oh my god, why is everybody in the kitchen?
What was that?
Why is everybody in the kitchen?
Something dreadful is going on.
I didn't find any intruders over here.
I had my imagination running wild.
I did not manage to find
any intruders over here. I'm getting way
over.
Why is there so many people in the kitchen?
I didn't find any intruders over here. Mine is a treacherous friend who you must always be on guard for.
This is suspicious.
How did they not see me?
If I won the award for laziness, I would send somebody to pick it up for me.
If I won the award for laziness, I would send somebody to pick it up for me. Hold on, can I break this?
Are you here to rob me?
I can't break anything else. No, made the bowl.
Please stop my imagination.
I did it.
What's going on?
Who's there?
I must be seeing
things out there. Please stop controlling me. Oh well.
The voices, man, they're the voices. I just want to be a chef.
Sega.
Make them stop! What is going on with these guys? What is he saying Sega for? Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. I'm about to leave this house.
This house, something dreadful is going on.
This house is full of crazy people.
Might be one of the kids playing their pranks again.
Oh my god. Yeah, let's go back to here and maybe we can poison the food in this like humble abode, right? I mean, we already like infested it with the plague, right? So that's one food. That's two food. That's more food. We did it. We did it. Find the bedroom key outside. Where's the bedroom key? It's on the table outside. Oh, what a good eye, my fellow rat.
Everything's in order.
My fellow rat ally. Are you a rat ally? Well, here it is.
People think that I must be
a strange person.
This is not correct. At the heart of a small boy.
Wait, there's no what table here? No. Why is the bedroom key outside? I don't know. Maybe
I don't need anger management. You just need to stop making me angry.
What was that?
Oh, I see the key. I see the key. No, 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 no. Help! 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 They're trying to kill me. They're trying to kill me, bro. Help!
Did anyone find the rat yet?
Help!
I think I saw something.
Help! 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 Hide in the bathtub.
Stay
the rat
vigilant.
Must be around here somewhere.
Where are you?
Bro, why do all of the pest men look like police officers, though?
What's that noise?
Bro, the bathtub is such an OP spot. They'll never find me in there.
Searching. My time lunch is back. More important than hunting some rat away forever.
What a world. Bro, what a world for a rat.
Did I just see a rat? Are you here to rob me? Are you here to rob me?
Eat her body now. Consume her. Om nom nom nom. Om nom nom. Oh.
Are you here to rob me?
Help! Help!
Did I just see a rat?
Did I just see a rat? Did I just see a rat? Oh, did I just see a rat? I can't take this game so seriously anymore. Holy shit, bro, what is going on? Did I just see a rat? Why is she still here?
I just see a rat.
I'm gonna win.
This is suspicious.
She can't be serious.
Have aliens from outer space brainwashed me?
I need to get that bedroom key, bro. Come on.
What was that? What? Don't let me catch you.
No. Don't let me catch you? Okay.
My imagination is running wild.
The key. The key! There it is. We found the key. Pick it up.
I am hired to handle all the critters.
Why are there rats in my house?
Help! The pest men are here! Not again!
You can't hide forever.
The bathtub! Ah!
The rat must be around here somewhere.
They can't find me. They don't know where I'm at.
I think I saw something. Where's the rat? You can't hide forever.
Something dreadful is going on.
I'm literally hopping in front of him!
Nothing. Oh well.
I'm hopping in front of him. He's like, oh well, there's no rats here. No rats here.
A best friend is like a four-leaf clover. Hard to find, lucky to have.
Wow, that was like the best piece of dialogue she's had yet.
Oh look, another visitor. Stay a while. Stay forever.
Another visitor? Is he talking about me? Oh, I have the bedroom key. Now I guess I can go into their bedroom and see what's going on. Oh!
Ouch!
No witnesses. Oh, a bed just for me? It's my bed now. Okay. What is this? Mushroom? Broccoli? I guess a rat's gotta have his veggies too sometimes, right? It says two machines sabotage. I gotta sabotage the machines. What? How do I do that? Wait, what machines? Do I have to sabotage?
Don't let me catch.
Maybe it means like the fridge or something. I don't know.
Is that my imagination up late is causing me to
Ow! Ow! Oh, they're outside. Help! 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 Help!
Was that my imagination?
What was that?
I must be seeing things. Whoever is out there.
Must have been the wind. I think they're outside. Yeah, let me go get them.
Anger management. You just need to stop making
You picked
angry.
The wrong person to mess with.
I did not manage to find anything.
I must be bored out of my mind.
Maybe I am mentally ill because I swear I saw something just now.
Jill, what's that noise?
You picked the wrong person to mess with.
Help! I don't know how to hide. I don't know where to hide.
What's that noise?
What's that sound? Get those things away from me!
Show yourselves. Stay vigilant. Did anyone find the
Where's
rat
the
yet?
Rat?
Bro, they can't find me.
Too far. The
These guys are so dumb. These guys are so
forever.
Stupid. So bad. So bad. So bad. So bad. I'm gonna bite their ankles.
We got a rat.
Ah!
The rat is numbered. Time to head back.
This will running around drive the rat away forever. Hot.
We should go get some.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Show yourself.
Wait, he just despawned. Hey, doggy.
Snake, this is
Show yourself.
Snake.
I'm not a snake, I'm a rat.
Maybe I should get some rest.
I swear I saw something just now.
Oh my god, bro, there's so many people. No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
You must be seeing things.
Yes, you are. You are seeing things. You're tired.
What's that noise? I must be seeing
things. I didn't find any intruders over here.
Help, help, help.
I think we got an intruder over here.
He doesn't know. Okay, I sabotaged it. Nice.
You picked the wrong person to mess with.
Okay, one more.
Bored out of my mind.
No, I'm not here.
Saw something.
No, they see me. Help, help, they're gonna kill me.
Is that my imagination?
Oh, wait, what? They don't see me? Obtain the plague from a nearby dumpster outside. Apparently, according to this game, every dumpster has the plague. I wish I could bite them, right? But no, I can only, like, shoot poison, so. Alright, time to get the plagues. Bro, this place has like 5 bouncers or like security guards. Why do you need 5 security guards for your house to protect you from one rat? From one rat!
I swear I just saw something. I swear I just saw something.
Did I just see a rat?
No.
I must be bored out of my mind.
No rats here.
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
They say milk gives you strength, so I drank 5 glasses and I still couldn't move a wall.
No rats here.
It's fine to have armed guards, but don't tell everyone else they can't own a gun.
Questionable.
This game implies that rats intentionally spread disease.
You just need to stop making me angry. Are you here to rob me?
Yes, I am.
The rats are coming.
Why are there rats in my house?
Why are they so angry with them? Dude, come on. Come on. I just ate your food and broke your furniture and
anyone find the rat yet?
And broke into your bedroom. And starting a revolution with my own rat friends too. This fucking timer though. They don't see me. They don't see me. I'm chilling, bro. I'm fucking chilling.
I'm joining the war on rats on the side of the rats.
We got a rat over here.
Bro, like busts out a flint. Bro busts out a flint. Ow, 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 help, 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 help me, help me, help me. I'll kill you, I'll kill you.
Staying up late is causing me to hallucinate.
I'm not here.
Staying up late is causing me to hallucinate.
What could be going on over there?
What was that?
They don't see me. They don't see me, right?
Maybe I should get some rest.
I did not manage to find anything.
How do they not see me? I'm like festering from within the sink.
Dreadful is going on.
I must be seeing things.
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
Okay, now I have 3 more spots. You just say EA Sports. Yes, you did.
Are you here to rob me?
Hello?
I think something dreadful is going on.
Okay, time to infect the toilet. Infect the bathtub. Where else do I have to infect in this house? What else is left?
Hello?
Did I just see a rat?
What was
I
that
think
just
something
now?
Dreadful is going on.
I thought you could only hear
rats because the rats are coming.
Help, help, help. They're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. 20 seconds. It's okay. I can get more plague later, right? I think.
I think
that's what it means.
Something.
Obtain the plague from a nearby. Oh, I have to redo it all again within the time limit? Fuck. Fucking rats, bro.
Stop hiding.
Dude has like, why did they just despawn? Their entire purpose to be spawned in is to just like attack the rat, right? And they fucking despawn as soon as they don't fit.
I think something dreadful is going on. Did I just see a rat? Are you here to rob me? This is suspicious.
This lady is.
Aliens from outer space brainwashed me.
This lady is something else. Okay, let me get out of here.
This is suspicious.
Fuck. Maybe she saw.
I'm mentally ill because I swear I saw something just now.
She saw you. Okay. Let me get out of here and get the plague again. Oh, boys, we gotta go find the plague. One more time.
Snake!
What was that?
I'm not a snake!
Was that my imagination?
What? Why do they keep calling me a snake?
Not to brag, but I don't even need alcohol to make really bad decisions.
These guys are silly. These are absolutely silly. You can reset the plague at a dumpster. Okay, I think I need to reset it. Oh, it's a reference to Metal Gear Solid. I guess this guy enjoys making references to video games. They call me Smelly. I'm not smelly.
Huh?
Huh?
What's that?
Huh?
I thought you could only see rats. Rats are coming. Did anyone find the rat yet? You couldn't have escaped too far away. What's that noise? The rat must be around here somewhere.
Wait, they can't find me back here? Oh my god. They actually can't get me back here. That's crazy. Holy shit, they can't find me. I'm a rat built different among other rats.
Time to head back.
I didn't know pests.
Show yourselves.
I didn't know pestmen have like rat powers or like fire powers to like defend themselves from rats.
What was that? Nothing. Oh well.
Get out of here! Can't you see I'm infecting your house? What an amazing game.
I'm going to get to the bottom of this.
What a great game this is, right?
Stop trolling me.
I feel one with my rat self. I got locked in! He locked me in! I can't get out! No! Let me out of your room! Aw, shit. Wait, I actually can't get out. Let me out, let me out, let me out. This is anti-rat. Give me, oh, I know what to do.
I definitely heard something earlier.
Running wild.
Fuck yeah.
What was that?
Playing their pranks again.
I'm going to get to the bottom of this.
I make them open the door for me. There we go, save the rat somewhere in the house. I know where the rat is.
I won the award for laziness. I will send someone to pick it up for me. Might be when I play their pranks again.
Hi, I'm a rat. No, no, I'm surrounded! I'm surrounded! Help!
I did not manage to
find you. Why are there rats in my house?
Back up! Back up! I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
Hiding back here.
Whoa, what?
Kill the rat.
I think
you could get away.
There appears to be a problem with your Okay.
What's that noise? The rat must be around here somewhere. Did anyone find the rat yet? Let's check the nearby areas for the rat. Where's the rat?
Okay. I'm gonna stop fucking around.
You couldn't have escaped too far away.
Oh my god.
What's that noise? Show yourselves. Did anyone find the rat yet?
I think we did our job properly to remove the rat infestation, he says. Wow. Yeah, you did a great job, Pestman.
Who's there?
What was
I can
that?
Handle the occasional drunk or bandit. I don't know about rats.
You must be seeing things.
Is that my imagination?
Yeah, it was just... I'm just your son. I am your son.
What's
son.
That noise?
I'm just your son. It's your son. It's your son. No, they saw. They detected me again. It's okay. I can grab. I can get my friend. Rescue my friend. My rat friend.
Stay vigilant. Where's the rat? Hiding and get back. Gotta keep searching.
The pestman just thinks you're crazy. I hope they think that the people are crazy, not me. Forever. I feel like the smartest guy in the game right now.
Time to head back. Is more Let's break for lunch. Some rat.
Typical rat behavior right here. Oh. Typical rat behavior right here. Oh no, we gotta get out of here.
What's that sound?
Was that my imagination?
Ah, huh? Oh, shit. Whatever.
Get
fuck it. No! Yeah. Ow. I'll pick him up. I'll pick up my friend later. I gotta hide. They're gonna kill me. Display rat base. I don't have loyalty points right now. They're fire vendors. I like to think.
I saw something.
Dude, my perception of pestmen is completely changed.
I must be tired.
Get away. Get away.
I must be seeing things.
Okay, I can hide. I can hide behind the garbage, I think, right?
What was that?
And then pick
I
up my
got an intruder over here.
Pick up my rat friend right here. Wait, he sees me. How does he see me? How does he see me? Stop. No, police. Help. Police. Police. Police help. Oh no, we're good. We did it. We saved a fellow rat. Am I getting bigger as we go along, or am I crazy?
Where's the rat?
Yeah, we did it.
Did anyone find the rat yet? Did the rat vanish into thin air? In that case, cool ourselves
down. Like I'm just spitting at them as they walk away. Where's the rat? Okay, I feel like I'm losing my mind with this fucking game right now. Yeah, we accomplished the mission. Now what? Can I go grief at other people? Hey, what do you got to say? What was he gonna say? A dead man in the middle of the road.
This is bizarre. My age is getting to me.
Okay.
Ouch!
I just love this ability. Who's looking at me?
Are
oh, the lady.
You rob me?
I just love when they despawn so much. What? Wait, what happened? Oh.
Let's check the nearby areas for the rat.
Oh my god, wait. Food.
Gotta keep searching. I think I saw something.
Okay. Can I eat this now?
I saw something.
Oh no, I can't eat the poison food.
Time to exterminate the rat.
I'm alive?
Huh? What?
I wasn't my paid to deal with this.
Wait, what happened to my poison food?
Nothing. Oh well.
They're smart.
I must be seeing things.
All my poison food, all my hard work. Bro, did they eat it? I think they ate it. Oh, the security camera saw me. Dude, what kind of security camera alerts the pests, man? Just by seeing a fucking rat. I don't... What a wacky neighborhood we live in. What a neighborhood. Can I break the security camera?
I'm going to get to the bottom of this. My current state of mind is questionable. I'm going to get to the bottom of this. Was that my imagination?
Yes, it was just your imagination.
I thought you could only see rats on TV.
Rats? You can only see rats on TV, according to this guy. Okay. I think I've had enough of Rat Simulator. Rio, it's time to play a new Rat Simulator.
Escape too far away.
I've enjoyed my experience with this so far, though. It is very, very rat-like. Indeed, but now it's time to move on to the next Rat Simulator. Wait, I forgot to change the game category. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Okay. Oh shit, this entire time. Okay, we're gonna play a game called New York Rat Simulator, which is apparently different from regular Rat Simulator. So, see how this goes. Time for another rat game. Oh boy. Oh my god. New York Rat Simulator. I'll understand what it's like to be a New York rat this time versus a regular neighborhood rat, I guess. Why is there such insane settings for... What? This game has ray tracing? Why does this game have ray tracing? Why is a game about New York rats have ray tracing? That's insane to me. Lock FPS. Yeah, lock it. Yeah. Right. Okay. Are you guys ready? I don't know what we're doing as a New York rat, but we're gonna be playing, living the life of one. New York City. Oh boy, a rat in New York City. Avoid getting run over. Oh. Pizza. What? Oh, people don't care about me. I just walk around eating pizza. What? Okay. Hey, hi, I'm a friend. Let me eat you. Okay, I guess I can't eat them. Dude, these guys don't give a fuck about me. Is this normal? Is this normal in New York City? You just see a rat on the side of the road and you're like, yep. That's New York. It is what it is. And then there's pizza. On the road. Free pizza. Just for me. So, what do I get from eating pizza? It's growing? Am I growing? I don't know. Am I getting bigger? I don't really notice, so. I'm just eating pizza. I'm just here for the pizza, bro. Like, do I have any special abilities? Or do I just walk around eating pizza? Hey, tell me what to do. New Yorker, help, help. What do I do? Damn, I could do tumbles and shit. Do you see this? Can we die? Maybe, but I don't really want to figure that out right now. Ooh, pizza. Rank up one skill point. How do I... increase my skills. Where's my skill tree? Do I have a skill tree somewhere? Options. Where's my skill tree? Gameplay. Controls. Skill tree. E-bindings. What? It doesn't even tell me how to open up my skill tree if I even have a skill tree. I guess I'm just gonna go continue to eat pizza in New York City. Pizza. 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 Yummy, yummy pizza. I'm not getting bigger, am I? Go in a building. Wait, can I? Wait, whoa, what? I don't think I can. It doesn't let me go inside a building. Is there doors? Maybe I can go in here? No, it doesn't let me go inside. I think I just have to walk around in the streets and keep eating pizza. Maybe I could go into a train, ride a skateboard. Oh, is that what rats in your city do? They ride skateboards around the city. You have unlocked a new skill, Bigify. Grow in size with every bite. Oh, now I'm getting big. Bro, I'm big now. Oh, holy shit. I just killed someone. Bro, I just killed some. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wait, let's. What? Let's kill another guy. Ah! Oh my God, bro. We're causing chaos in New York City. Ah! What happened to his arm? Oh my God, we're creating a pile of bodies. This is my, you came to the wrong city. Came to the wrong city. This is my city. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. My car. It's my car now. Ah! 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 Get out of here! Get out of here! Bro, what is happening? Oh my God! Oh my God, he doesn't even give a fuck. Wait, bro, look at the car. Hey, look at the car. Look at the car. Look at my car. What have I done? What have I fucking done? Oh no. Oh no. He doesn't seem to give a shit either. They're just trying to go along with their day. Bro, these guys don't even know what's about to show up. Like, I'm gonna get bigger and bigger. I just need to keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Holy fuck! Is this now? I'm looking like a New York City rat. Ah. Damn, look at me go. Kill, kill, death, kill. Wait, there's more pizza over here. Oh my God, I'm such a huge rat. Wow. Imagine seeing this in the fucking city. Damn. That's a huge ass rat. Hold on, wait. Fuck this car up. Yeah, flip it over. Fuck him up, rat. Yeah, let's go. Oh. Dude, I look like I'm the size of like a dog or a cat now. Why is it so big? I don't know. Whoa! Come on, flip over. Don't be shy. Flip over. Yeah.
Is this an average day in New York?
Yes, this is New York right here. Oh my God, I'm so big. Bro, look at me go. Oh my God, there's more pizza. More pizza. Holy shit, man. Dude, oh my God, what the? I'm about to cause problems. I'm about to cause so many problems. Die! Wait, there's more pizza over here. Ah! What? Pizza? Can I start eating their bodies yet? Yeah, there's more pizza right here. Holy shit. Okay, see, now if I saw this kind of rat in real life walking around the streets, now I would be terrified. Like, this would be fucking scary. This is scary right here. Like, this fucking huge ass creature. Just... just waltzing around on the streets, causing problems. Bro, I'm not even a isn't this like a capybara? Oh! I just fell out of the I fell out of the map. No! Bro, I fell out of the map! No! Remy! No, not Remy! Remy Ratatouille, no! What the hell? Well, shit! Into the void I go, I guess. Where am I going? I don't know. I don't know. Bro, what the fuck is happening? Bring me back! Ah, damn it. Okay, we have to do this again. We're gonna have to try this one more time. Something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue. Can I continue? Guess not. Oh, god damn it. I had to eat more pizza again. Scientists don't know how to build things. Engineers know how to build things. What are these random factoids at the bottom of the screen? I have to become big again. I have to conquer the city. There's no more saving the city, only conquering the city. Squeak, 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 squeak. How much pizza do I have to add to finally get so I can grow huge? Like, dude, I look so nice. This rat looks so kind and friendly, and then he just becomes a big, gigantic menace after eating too much pizza. You need a skill. I don't know when I get that skill, but eventually, yeah, we will become huge again and wreak havoc. Not sure why. Not sure why I just clipped through the map last time like that, though. That's kind of bullshit. Ah, more pizza. Become the king of New York. Does New York have like a mascot animal? Because I feel like when you think of New York City, you definitely think of rats, subways, and pizza, right? Like those are the first few things I think of when I think of New York City. Rats, pizza, and subways. An apple? Oh, really? Yeah, that too. Apples, I guess. Pigeons. Kind of. I mean, there's always, the pigeons are in every city. Right? Holy shit. More pizza. More pizza. More pizza. Yes! I can grow bigger and stronger! Not time to fuck people up again. Yeah. Dude, I'm gonna chew his balls off. Oh wait, what the fuck happened? Did he kick me? Wait, oh shit. I don't know what happened there. Okay, this is still like a respectable size. Like this is pretty big for a rat still, right? Like, but this wouldn't scare me.
You gotta become the giant rat that makes all the rules, Lamau.
The car couldn't even run me over. I was too powerful. Okay, now once we get to this size, it starts getting a little bit concerning, right? Like this is when I start getting concerned about the rat. And like once it's at this size, yeah, now we have a problem. We have a rat problem. Everyone doesn't care about me. Look at me. Look at me. Love me. Love me. Love me. Love me. Love me. Love me. Fucking love me, bitch. Love me. Love me. Love me. Ah! One more pizza. Pizza. Oh. So needy. Yeah, rats are needy, aren't they? So. How big it can we get? How much bigger can we get? Let's flip this car over. Oh, yes. This is what I live for. Oh, yeah. And nobody gives a shit. They just have to deal with it. What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? Why are you honking at me? Why are you honking at me? No. Stop it. Stop. Learn your place. Learn your place. This rat is as big as a dog. I think I'm bigger than a dog at this point. I think I'm as big as a lion. Shit. Oh my god. Dude, this city has a rat problem now. You died! Wait, what? Hit by a car? I died? How'd I die? I was such a huge rat. But that's so inaccurate. If anything, he got hit by me. He got hit by me, dude. I don't understand. No, I'm not letting that slide. I got zero score. There's no way. I ate so much pizza. Yeah, how am I supposed to even score? What? So the lore is one day a rat decides to just come out of the sewers, I guess. Eat some pizza. Evolve and take over. Take over New York is what I'm gathering here. I'm so pissed, bro. I don't know how I died. I think that's foul. Like, come on. Let's eat more pizzas. Oh my god, so many pizzas. I had to eat so much pizza again. Did anybody count last time how much pizza I had to eat before I got my Bigify skill? Pizza. Pizza. I can't kill them in this current state. They just ignore me. Hey, can you take me home? We can open a restaurant together. I can be your little chef. I can be your little chef. Does anybody want me to be their little chef? No. I'm a good cook, I promise. You just gotta give me a chance. Oh god. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, be careful. I don't want them to run me over. Okay, so we don't fuck around with cars yet until we get like super, super big, I think. Bring me home. Bring me home. Oh my god, man. I don't know why it's just so entertaining running around a city and eating pizza as a little creature. That's all I want to do in life. Just eat pizza, run around, cause problems, and commit crime. Oh my god, he's so cute. Until he's not cute. Once he gets bigger, he gets a little less cute. Pizza. Pizza. Oh, you better watch out, man. I'm about to grow big. Bigger. Bigger. We need to be bigger. Die! Wait, why didn't he die? Oh, wait, he did die. But like, I can bounce off of their ass. Like, there's rebound. Doesn't let me get on their ass. Pizza. Pizza. This has been a very pizza themed week, hasn't it? First we made pizza on stream, now we're eating pizza in a video game. Like, there's just a lot of pizza going on. I'm so huge now. Oh bro, I'm so big. Hell yeah. This is so stupid, dude. Why am I playing this game? This is so stupid. Why? I really looked on Steam and said, oh yeah, sure, let's play Rat Simulator today. Let's just play some Rat Simulator. Like, what am I doing at this point? What is it? What have I become? Rat. No, don't honk at me, you bitch. Yeah, that's what happens when you honk at me, motherfucker. What happened to the car? What happened to the taxi? Yo, push him. Whoa! It flew me all the way back over here. What the hell was that? Hey. No! What the? Oh my god, what? No mo rat hit by a car. I didn't even get hit by the car. I just walked into it. Huh? Bro, that's so dumb. This is so stupid. Why? Ugh. Fucked up, man. This shit's fucked up. Okay, hold on. Give me a second. Yeah, the way he stretched like that, though. What the fuck? That was so fucking creepy. Okay. Alright. Anyways. Now what? I played two rat games for you guys. I did a rat presentation. Now what do I do? I'm not playing League of Legends. No. I'm not doing that. Papers, please? That's gonna take like 4 or 5 more hours. I don't think I have that kind of time. I kinda wanna finish that in like one separate stream. What do we have to do with like 2 more hours of time? Hold on, I have an idea. Let me look. I could finish My Friendly Neighborhood. I could do that, yeah. Depends on how much molding I want to do. Because there's, what, 1 or 2 hours left of that game, right? Yeah, there's like 1 or 2 hours left, actually. Honestly? Yeah, are we down? What do you guys think? What is the thoughts? Oh, actually, hold on. Give me a second. The classrooms had a new update. Hold on, let me check out the classrooms real quick. There's something with this game that just really intrigues me. Tape 2 updated with new content. Oh, scary game time? You guys down for like a random scary game out of nowhere? You down? Bopo plays Rat Sim. Bopo. Later. I wanna see. Yeah. Fuck it. I wanna see what this game is about. Oh shit, I forgot. Nendoroid. Right. If you're new to the channel or my streams and haven't seen it yet, I post it everywhere. I have a Nendoroid out right now. An official Nendoroid, so you should definitely check it out and pre-order it. Okay, pick tape. It said pick tape 2 was updated with new content. What does it mean by that? Insert tape, yeah. Did the game crash? Bro, wait, I think the game crashed. That's crazy. Bro, that's insane.
Oh! I sure can't believe that it's my 1 year anniv with you.
At first I was just enjoying watching your stream, not knowing I will be here for long, supporting and still watching achievements. Thank you so much for existing for real. Thank you, Purple Heart.
Thank you. Welcome back for 1 year. So, I have to be careful because this game uses my microphone, right? Yeah, this game does use my microphone, so I need to, like, be a little bit careful about when I talk and when I don't talk. What's new about this? What is that? What is that noise? What is that noise, dude? Look at the ceiling. I mean, there's nothing on the ceiling. You shut up. Why are you trying to scare me? Oh, yeah, right. I should put in the heart rate monitor. Fuck it. It's ain't no rats. There ain't no rats. You know what? Hold on. I think it's about time. You guys are being brats once again. So I might as well do this. Give me a sec. Give me a quick moment. I just need to. Put this bad boy on. Yeah. Fuck it. You wanna behave like that? You can look the part too. Look the part too. Bozo. Oh, I don't even have enough battery for the flashlight. What is that noise, dude? Did they add a new monster into this game? This is the library classroom thingy. What is that? Is that a gym teacher? What the fuck was that? Did we just say? Wow, I thought that was like a gym teacher, but no, I guess it was just a fleshy monster in a tracksuit. Wow. Cool. Kinda not very poggers of you to do that. It looked like a gym teacher, right? In a tracksuit. Holy. How am I gonna get out of here? Oh, it's randomly generated too, I forget. Which is cool. It's locked. There's a balloon. Gonna pop the balloon. What the fuck is that? library. When you enter this library, you are a reader, dreamers, explorers. You are the reason we are here. Oh, thank you. I gotta pop this and run. Okay, time to read what's in the entry. I found a book called Famous Poetry. Double click to use, right click to drop. Wait, what? Why'd I drop the book on Famous Poetry? What does this say? The place they told me it wouldn't be like what we saw in our dreams, but isn't everything here seems empty and abandoned. I thought they would be people here. This place feels like the past, like a time forgot. I keep hearing voices from the rooms off the path, and they sound deceptively friendly, but when I go look, nobody's there. At this point, I can't go back. I don't even know which way his back is. I just want to go back to the way things were before. Is this the entry on the guy? Humanoid figure concealed beneath a cloak? Is this it? Wait, I don't know if that's the thing or not. I'm in the library. Don't pop the balloons. So what's the point of popping the balloons then? Oh, another battery. Hey. And I found another egg timer. What are these egg timers for? I found Gabriel Hall. Okay. I think I should turn off my microphone. Like, honestly, I want to be able to talk to you guys, but... No. I want to be able to talk to you guys, but the thing keeps picking up my mic, and I don't like that. Yeah, pick up whatever this is, sure. Yeah, okay, cool, we're fine. Wait, it's still picking up my microphone. Oh, no, we're fine. Yeah, I think that's better, right? Because if it reads my microphone, then I can't talk as much as I want to, and I don't like that. I want to be able to talk more. Is it blind? Is the monster blind? Oh. I dare you to track your mic then scream. Fuck you. No. Is it attracted to sound? I think the monster might be attracted to sound. Because that's why we did the... From Rat Simulator to this shit. Wow, what a day. Oh fuck. Maybe he won't see me, right? Why did I turn on the music? I think we're fine. Yo, what if he sees you? But I think he's blind. I think the monster's blind. Yeah, you're supposed to be quiet in the library. Yeah, you get it. I think that's the gimmick. You know, be quiet in the library. He broke it! He fucking broke it! Holy shit. Oh my god. He doesn't like classical music, yeah. He doesn't hear me. Okay, cool. I think that tells me he just doesn't like hearing music and kicks the shit out of the thing to make it shut up. As long as we don't interact with him, we should be fine. I don't know how to get out of here though. I think the objective is to get out of this library. That's it. Can't be too loud while I'm walking. Maybe he likes rock music. You want me to play some rock music for him? No, there's a glass, bro. That's the fucked up part about this too. It's like there's a whoopee cushion. Wait, I think he's showing up. Is he behind me? There's a whoopee cushion on the floor. I kind of want to step on it. Bro, should I step on the whoopee cushion? Should I step on the... Shit. Oh my god. Okay, we're good. So, yeah, any noises will make him upset. And we already stepped on that, so I think we're fine. He knocked the shit over. Uh-oh. Wait, does this not attract him? Does that not piss him off? What the hell? I'm making a lot of noise over here. Why does that not bother you? Interesting. How did we survive that? How the fuck did we survive that? Oh my, he almost grabbed me.
No!
I love how that's the time I got grabbed. What? Out of all that shit, he gets me when I'm being the most quiet? That's so bullshit. Oh my god, man. He just hates chairs, yeah. He really doesn't like those chairs. So I think this is the way out. I just gotta find the key for it somehow. Book returns. Oh, maybe I have to gather the books and put it in the book return area. Like when I found the book of poetry and stuff. Wait, what is this? I found a glow stick. Oh, all right. Needs to chill out a little. Yeah, he does. The noises he makes is pretty fucking scary, I'm not gonna lie. Do you guys agree? Like, I'm not the biggest fan of those wailing. It sounds very electronic. I don't know how to describe it, but it's like this distorted electronic noise mixed with like a wail of like an animal too. I don't know how they did it. Like when you're trying to start up an engine, right? But also, it sounds like a dying animal, yeah. Kind of like that. It's cool. It's cool. But, wow. It's really unnerving. Talking about me being quiet in the library. What about you? I jump. So dumb. That's so fucking dumb. You definitely heard that. Oh, he's on the spot. Oh, the whoopee cushion. Bro, the whoopee cushion. Why is there so many whoopee cushions? You know what, something? Hold on, wait. I wonder if I can turn off the VHS scan lines. Oh wait, or turn it on. Wait, this is better. I think this is better, right? Maybe? Is this better? I don't know, it kind of adds a little bit of an effect, and I think it's better because like when it's just like this. Hold on, let me see. It's kind of like this. Wait. It looks a little too bright, but then when I turn it on, right, turn on the scan lines, it's still the same. Wait, it's very similar, actually. It doesn't matter. VHS distortion. Oh, there it is. The distortion. Maybe that's why I had to turn off. Okay, this is better. There's a distortion setting. There we go. I think that's, yeah. That's an improvement. Someone said to turn on my microphone and then moan. Man, I thought popping the balloon nearby him would like disorient him or something because it's so loud or something, but no, I guess not. God damn it. This is hard. I had the books earlier. Oh, book! Found music. Music. I love music. Found another codex entry and an egg timer. What are the egg timers for? Like, that's one thing I don't understand. This is from what we've been picking up. Like, there's these egg timers. One thing we could do is lure him in here, right? And then keep him busy with all the chairs. I think he likes to mess around with the chairs because he hates it. Fuck, man. Found another book. Physics! We found a physics book. Do we have any physics lovers in the chat? Not me. Yeah, that class sucked. Let's trap him in that corner. Maybe that'll work. Gather all the chairs over there, right? Surely that'll get him. Come on, hurry up, Shuttle, hurry up. You don't have a lot of time. What? Where is he? Where the fuck is he? I don't hear him anymore. Someone said throw a chair at him. I don't think I should do that. Look at all these chairs, bro. Come on. Maybe I should yell. Help, help, help. Danger, danger, help. Didn't help. That didn't help at all. Why that didn't help? That's stupid. Bussy! 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 Help! 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 If he's stuck in this little corner messing on the chairs, that'd be perfect, right? So then I could have some time. Maybe I'm too... That probably worked. That probably got him activated. He's close by now. Did you not hear that? Why is he not coming? Why is he not coming? He's gonna be stuck there for a while playing with the chairs. We're good now. Oh my god, we did it. We're good. That's so good. That's so good for us, right? Because like, here's my logic. Getting a bunch of objects in the air, he's gonna move around. And it's gonna keep triggering the sound effects, right? And his AI. Oh fuck. Wait, maybe I was wrong. Damn it! That would have been such a good idea. That would have been such a good idea, guys. Damn it. Oh. You saw the vision, right? Did we see the vision? Wrong item, it said. Wait, there's supposed to be a right item? There's supposed to be a right item? I didn't know that. I thought we were just trying to return all the books. Fuck. I guess our chair shenanigans didn't work. Damn, that sucks, man. Hiya. Why am I saying hiya these more often these days? Oh, here we go. If I'm distracted with that, I found the famous poetry book. I could help. Monster no like music. Unlucky, bro. Oh, why? Oh. Did you see that shit? He kicked it to me. That was really unlucky, honestly. I feel cheated. Unlucky Shulpul. Very unlucky Shulpul. That's dumb. This game is not good for my heart. Yeah, it's not good for my heart either. I keep getting codex entries. What is this? Malicious entity. Hold on, what is this? Is this what we see? Wait. Hold on, I don't know which one we see. Malicious entity. Large humanoid entities contort their bodies into highly unnatural and seemingly impossible. Remarkable environmental awareness. No such weaknesses have been identified. Well, this doesn't seem like the guy that we're dealing with. Seems like a different kind of guy. Is his ear... Wait, does the monster just have a single ear for a face? Is that what we're getting at? Wait. His face is just a huge ear? Oh, I didn't notice that. It looks like it, yeah. Weird. Don't like that. He's got all ears on me, I guess. What is this? Does the balloon follow me? Why does the balloon follow me? Are you my friend? Unlucky, bro. Ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy. Ha ha, you can't catch me, bitch. Dude, get farted on.
No! Ah, oh, he got me!
I think what's going on, he sends those balloons out after me, and they pop on contact, and it gives away my location. Is what seems to be happening. Ah. Stupid. I need to find that book. I need to find that right book. I don't even know which book is correct and how you're supposed to know which book is correct for putting it back inside. There's another balloon right there. No. Oh. Might as well pop it. He's not gonna find me. I'm like super far away, so. Bro, I thought those balloons were nice, but I didn't know they're gonna like troll me around or like foul and troll me. I'm so dead. We need to get the fuck out of this narrow ass hallway before he runs into me. Holy shit. The chair worked. Bro, the fucking chair worked. Did you see that? He was about to run into me until the chair, like, saved my ass. Oh my god. That was beautiful timing. Beautiful timing. Astero, Shina, Zettel, Wolfie, Cloudy Skies, Momo, Motsitsuki, and Isong, thank you guys for the subs. I'm sweating right now, so thank you for bearing with me.
I told you, Shoto, the chair worked.
I know the chair works. Why are you trying to take credit from me for figuring out that too? Oh yeah, I still have my glasses on. God, let me take off my glasses real quick. Did you though? Yes, I did! I knew! I've been new. Oh my god. You see, this is why I have the guilty choke emoji. I found the Russian dictionary. Okay, interesting. More batteries. What else do we have around here? That's it? It's another long corridor down into like different areas. What is that noise? It sounds like neighbor son. Uh-oh, we're fucked. Maybe this will help. Oh, bros, it's so Jover. It's so Jover. Unless. Hi Raiders, sorry you came into that. Suha! Hi Suha, mwah, hope you're having a great day. Thank you for the raid. You came in at a weird time. I'm playing a spooky game today, Yeah, sorry about screaming in your ears. I was about to die. Okay, I was about to die, I don't want to die. You should be playing Rat Simulator. I'm not playing no Rat Simulator. We're done. I played both of the Rat Simulators already. I've already been in here. Yeah, thank you for the raid. Hope you're taking care of yourself. Having fun. Maybe, are you playing Remnant 2? I've been playing Remnant 2. That game's been really popping. For me, at least. Yeah, you guys missed out on the Rat Simulator. It's too late. I've been stuck on this game since I realized it got updated. Don't go that way, Shotol. Wait, this is where we came from. This is the elevator. What? Oh my god. Hello. I don't know much Korean, but 안녕, everybody. I am trying to not die. Fuck, man. Maybe I should go down to the opposite way of the library. I think there's another corridor somewhere. Holy fuck. This dude is so loud and annoying. Hold on, I don't have another book, do I? No, I don't have another book. That sucks, man. I wanted to try and how do you know which book is the correct book to put inside to the return book section? Do you just kind of have to guess, or maybe there's like a codex entry that tells you, right? In the computer? Yeah, no! No. Social studies. Oh, I remember social studies. An egg timer, the fucking balloon. There's so many balloons. Okay. Hear me out. There's three balloons! I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. I don't want to die. We did so well. This fucking balloon, man! This fucking balloon! Why is there a balloon here? Oh, we're fine. It's stuck. Okay, just make him leave. Yeah, we're okay. Kenny, Stadia, thank you for the subs still. Rizu, Assigned, Pyro Infinite, thank you for the sub. He's still here. Loser. Fucking loser. Dumbass. He hates those chairs, man. He really hates those chairs. He doesn't know. He doesn't know, right? There's no way he knows. Yeah, dude, he's pissed. It's stuck on him. Do you see that shit? It's stuck on him. Throw another one in there. Yeah, fuck him up. Fuck him up, guys. Fuck him up. He knows. No, he doesn't. There's no way he knows. How would he know? Now's my chance. That fucking balloon. That fucking balloon bastard. Okay. Dude, why didn't the balloon pop? It just flew in my face. Wait, hold up a second. Do you see that? Oh, shoot. Dude, we got lucky. We got so fucking lucky. Okay. I thought it was gonna pop in my face, and then all that hard work would have been just down the drain. Someone said the computer tells me what book it is, really? Gabriel Hall, Famous Poetry. Oh, wait, do I have I have social studies. Wait, we have to find the book on famous poetry. Damn, you're smart. Whoever said that in the chat, you're smart to look at the computer. Wait, that means we have to go find the book on famous poetry. Where is it? Oops. The balloon probably didn't pop because I was crouching. I don't think so. We were crouching before and it still popped one time. So we had to find the book on famous poetry somewhere. I don't know where that would be. And I don't have an egg timer. I don't know what. I think that's to distract him. Oh, I get it. I put down the egg timer if I want him to get distracted by the noise and run towards it, right? Okay, cool. I'm gonna use that next time for the right reasons. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. You pull it out. Damn it. Nothing. Look at all these chairs. I think I should attract him over here again. Yeah. Fart. Come on. Where is he? Dude, it works every time. What do I tell you? Works every time. Now he's playing with those chairs and trash bins. Now we can go find that book on famous poetry somewhere. Uh-oh. I did not mean to walk on that. Did he see me? Oh no, we're good. That humanoid ear is just the weirdest thing I've seen. It's kind of cool though, isn't it? I like the idea. It's ear, it's using its ear as its face, but it's also its mouth, right? I don't know. It's creepy, but I dig it a lot. Cause I like creepy monster designs like that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We gotta run. Okay. We're fine. Everything's okay. He doesn't know. We just gotta chill. He's not gonna come in here, is he? The egg timer saves the day. Yeah, it's a pretty good item. I just don't know where to find the other books, man. Every time we found a book, it's just in a secret, like, corridor area. No! Dude, what? Okay, he didn't hear us. That's fine. He didn't hear us. We're good, man. We're good. Oh, shit. Oh, bro, we got so goddamn lucky. Is he gonna come back? What the fuck was that? It's an ear. It's an ear monster. Because I was in the dark? No, he can't see you. He just hears you. No, he just listens really closely. Good guy, thank you for the gift sub. Thank you. Okay, let's go in here. Did I miss anything on these shelves? I swear to God, I looked at all of these, but I don't think so. I would know if I missed something on these bad boys. Hey, the balloon's back here still. What? There's nothing! Nothing! No books! Fuck, we gotta pop it. Good, nice. Lucky, very, very lucky. At least we got all of the balloons out of the way, right? The balloons aren't a problem anymore. I think we haven't been in here yet. Wait, yeah, this doesn't... No, it's another balloon! Bro, why is he ruining all fun and shit? Get that... Oh, no. Wait, Gabriel Hall. Wait, that's one of them. That's one of the books. Gabriel Hall. And then we need to find famous poetry. That's it. And then we're done. Wait, is this famous poetry? Famous poetry! We're done! We're done! Guys, that's it. That's all we need. That's all we need. They're all hidden back here. Holy fuck. We can actually do it. As long as we don't get screwed over by this balloon over here. It's gonna pop in my fucking face. Oh no. No, 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 no. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I don't want it. I don't want it. Maybe it'll go away, right? Use the egg timer. Yeah, I think if it's still gonna follow me down this hallway, I have to pop it, drop the egg timer immediately, and then like run out of the room, right? And then he'll like get attracted to the egg timer, maybe? Dude. Okay, we gotta go for it. It didn't pop. That shit didn't even pop, what? Why didn't it didn't even pop? We got baited, huh? I wasted my egg timer. Okay, that's weird. But we got both the books. Okay, we're good. We can put it in now. Gabriel Hall and famous poetry. Then we're out of here. Which one is this? Wait, what? Wait, hold on, how do I open the... Shit, we made it out. Dude, we did it. We fucking did it. Oh my god. Nice. That's it, right? Right? Oh, thank God! Whew. That was fun. I like that. And we've already done this level before. Okay. That was stressful. Yeah, we've already seen this monster way back then, so I don't need to do this again. The bathrooms. the bathrooms. So how do we feel about that? If you guys want to see the monster, I'll show you. Hold on, let me go find him. Let's go look for the monster in this area, just so we can get a little peek. Why is there no splish splash? There is splish splash. I'm making a lot of water noises right now.
Maybe there's a way to raise the water level.
I hear him somewhere. Hello? Friend? Usually the thing I do to hide from him is hide inside a bathroom stall, and he usually won't find you. If you just hide inside a bathroom stall, right? Is he also blind? No, he's not. He can see you. He respects if you need to use the bathroom. Yeah, that's a good way to put it. Doesn't know. Yeah, see, this is all you gotta do to beat him is just hide from him inside the bathroom stall and you're good. Okay, I guess we can see the jump scare now. Hello? He's actually not that scary compared to like the ear monster, in my opinion. Yeah. And all he does is just like he bites into your face and eats you. He's very smart. Very smart too. So yeah, that's the monster. That's the monster from the bathrooms. That's kind of cool. They added a new creature to the bathrooms. Pick tape. They updated. So the first one, it's that doll. The second one is the ear monster. The third one is that, was it that weird creature? I don't know what's four, and I forget what's in five. Hold on, let me see what's in tape five real quick. I don't know if they added a new monster for tape five yet or not. It's under construction. Okay, so it's not done yet. Wow! Wow. Wow. Look at you. Hey, you look so stupid. You look so stupid right now. How's it feel? How's it feel having a clown nose on? Okay, I don't think there's anything else I want to do for today. I'm pretty sure, like, I was thinking about doing more My Friendly Neighborhood, but I think I need a break for, like, a few days, and then I'll feel good to play My Friendly Neighborhood again, right? So, I hope you guys understand. Like, I do want to play more. I do want to finish it up, and we will finish it up. We will finish up Papers, Please, too. I think, here's the plan. Tomorrow is, we're going to talk about VTubing. I don't know, this stream was kind of just like an impromptu idea of me wanting to talk about, because here's the thing, tomorrow's stream, is basically me talking about my experiences with streaming, VTubing, and to like answer every question that has always been asked, because there's always a question regarding it. And I'm like, you know what? Maybe we could just have a talk, right? I can talk about it, let you guys know my opinions on certain things, right? And it'll just be like a just chatting type of thing, right? But more so to help people that have a lot of questions about it, and I can offer my own wisdom as far as I know from my experience as it, right? You know what I mean? Oh wait, I forgot the fucking... Sorry, I forgot the what's it? The guildy beat up thing was still there. Okay. So yeah, that's the plan for tomorrow. Friday. What are we doing on Friday again? Let me look at the schedule. God, I forgot already. Friday, we are playing a game called Cats Hidden in Paris. I'm going to probably make the waiting room for the new song tomorrow or Friday. And then it should come out on Saturday. It should come out Saturday. But I need to figure out what the status is with the music video. Yeah. I'm gonna check one more time. I think it should be good for this Thursday or Friday, right? You know what I mean? And then it should come out on Saturday. So hopefully I can release a new cover on Saturday, right? Saturday morning. Hell yeah. Yeah, that'll be it for this week. And then, like, we have some spooky games to play on Saturday too that I wanna try. I don't know exactly all of them that I'm gonna try out, but I do know I just want to play some more horror on Saturday this week. Yeah, chill week today. Chill week. I mean, chill week this week. Sound good? Also, hold on, wait. Somebody donated earlier and told me about, what was it again? Let me see, where the fuck was it? Apparently it was Yaoi Day yesterday too, right? And I didn't know that. I just knew it as National Girlfriend Day. Oh yeah, speaking of, yeah, that story about my dad. Yes, so basically to give you a basic rundown about what happened, so before, I was prepping my my dinner before I had to go out for a little bit, and he walks in, right? Just comes into the kitchen. I think he knows because maybe it was on the news, or maybe he's also like, he uses like socials sometimes, or just like browses socials. I don't know if he looks at my Twitter or anything like that. I hope not. I fucking hope not. But yeah, I'm making dinner. Dad, Papa Shoto, randomly walks in. It's kind of awkward. He just like walks in, just like asks me or some random stuff sometimes, right? But this one caught me off guard because he just lets me know, hey, Shoto, you know it's National Girlfriend Day, right? And then I think what's going on, because like a few weeks before, he was very, he poked me a lot about asking me, like, so you have a girlfriend, right? You can tell me. That's pretty much what he said a few weeks ago. So I think this is like a continuation of him asking me that question and me kind of being like dodging the question, right? But I finally said, you know, no to him because he asked me. He just finally fucking asked me, right? But what caught me off guard was I didn't expect him to say, so you have a boyfriend, right? And I'm like, no. Because, you know, I already told mom and dad that I'm into both, but yeah, it's just, that's probably was his conclusion, right? But no. I gave him no as for both questions, but the weird, it's just like he just sighs and leaves, and I'm just like, oh, okay. It felt awkward. It's cute. What do you mean cute? What do you mean cute? Huh? He comes into the kitchen, reminds me what day it is, asks me if I have a boyfriend or a girlfriend, right? I proceed to give no both times, then he just leaves without asking me anything else. Like, how am I supposed to feel about that? Like, how am I supposed to perceive that other than him just like in it, like trying to roast me in a way, right? I think he really wants me. He really wants me to have, children or something too. God, especially my dad. I know my mom doesn't care too much, but I know my dad really, really wants grandchildren and stuff. I'm like, ooh. I think he just wants me to be in a happy relationship, right? I think because you know how the traditional way is like they think like your life is complete once you find a partner, right? But I'm like, well, I don't know. Maybe all I need is like some cats and dogs and some shit, right? He just wants me to be in a relationship already. I think that's all it is, right? Mom and dad. Mom probably feels the same way, but dad had to come up and ask the question because like they got reminded. And rats? No, I just want a dog or a cat, probably. Maybe one dog and like two cats is my ideal, like I said before. Sorry, Dad. Sorry, Mom. I don't know when that'll happen. Maybe I have to wait a little longer. Or a lot longer. Huh. How about hamsters? I love hamsters too. I would love to the thing is I don't know if I would do well with having a hamster. I feel like I would rather just have a larger animal. So, I am married with everyone though. What do you mean, bro? What do you mean? 5 rats and 2 cats. That sounds like a disaster. I'm not gonna have to do any of that. Sounds risky as hell. Yeah, I don't know if that's a risk I'm willing to take. A chinchilla. Have you seen a chinchilla holding a balloon before? I saw a video of it and I thought that was the most adorable thing. Yeah, chinchillas are really cute too. Sums, Mikola, Ocean, Dadjax, thank you guys for the subs too. And Kenny, thank you for the sub. Thank you guys. What about a crocodile? Okay, alright, now you're just getting ridiculous. That's enough. I wanted to low-key show you guys, what's it called? A teaser for the song, right? But I think like it would be better to just wait until you hear, like, I feel like teasers are gonna give away too much, right? I'd rather just drop the waiting room, so I'm not gonna do that. And people, I'd rather not do that. Yeah, just let it be a surprise. Let it be a surprise as much as I can, because I already showed a lot from that one teaser I posted on the weekend, right? Alright guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, be sure to rest well, eat well, and I'll see you then, okay? Thank you for keeping me company today. Thank you for the rat, for like understanding the rat agenda here, if that's what you came for, or you came for the horror, that's fine too. Take care, I love you all, bye-bye. Bye-bye, see you tomorrow, bye-bye, take care. Bye. 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 Maria, thank you for the bits still.
Thank you for streaming. Shks to love.
No problem. Sorry it's a shorter one today. This was meant to be a shorter one since I wanted to just take it easy. Especially after yesterday. Since I know yesterday was going to be a longer stream. But not anticipating to play fucking My Friendly Neighborhood for almost 5 hours. Okay, see ya guys. Bye. Take care. Mwah. Love y'all.